What's up, guys? I hope everybody's having an awesome day. I wanted to go ahead and try this product out by Chemical Guys. It's the EcoSmart Waterless Wash and Wax. I actually had seen this a while back and wanted to give it a try. So had gone to the Detail Garage and picked it up. Luckily, they were open. So let's go ahead and see how it works right after this. All right, guys, so yeah, there's my pup Charles, aka Prince. But I want to show you the bottom of the bottle right here because it has Carnauba wax in it. So you want to make sure that you shake it really, really well. And yeah, that's not sped up. I'm actually shaking that in real time. And so it's 1 ounce of product to make a 16 ounce bottle. I went ahead and did 2 ounces. And now I'm gonna go ahead and add distilled water, which I end up adding 32 altogether. Yeah, you want to make sure that you use distilled water. Well, as far as here in Texas, we have really hard water, and you're basically just going to get the best performance using distilled water. In fact, it actually recommends distilled water on the bottle. Yeah, it was pretty loud today. A really beautiful day. It was nice and cool, and the wildlife was out, so it was kind of loud, but pretty enjoyable. So here's the car after, I think it's been about a week since it's been washed. I don't remember exactly how many days, but I think it was a week. And you can see like the dirt and dust on the windows. So the pump sprayer actually has a nozzle that you can adjust whether you want it to be just kind of like a straight shot or a fine mist. And so I'm kind of using it on a fine mist setting. And anytime I do this kind of this type of product or detail spray, I always want to make sure to say that I am not rubbing hard. I'm just letting it glide and imagine it, you know, just kind of like lifting, like the fiber cloth just picking up the dirt. So it's not hard. If you do it hard, you're gonna scratch it. You're gonna scratch the paint. Also too, if you're going back and forth, you're going to end up scratching the paint as well. So I just do slow motions, and as I'm moving the towel, gliding it across, but also bringing it back, kind of like folding it back to make sure that it goes from, to make sure that I'm just always on a clean side of the towel. And now I was just buffing it right there. The guy at Detail Garage was telling me that you want to use this product in shaded areas because supposedly in if it's really hot and the vehicle's hot, if his vehicle's hot, then it's going to have some sort of like chemical reaction which causes haziness or streaking. So I think that should be another video to see if that happens. But to me right here, I mean, it did a really, really good job. You can definitely see the gloss. It cleaned up really, really well. And definitely add some slickness too, for sure. So pretty good overall product.
A what? Oh, no, I know. I'm making a video.
It's so funny. My neighbor was out there telling me that, you know, kind of like letting me know that it was going to rain. And it's always funny to see, because when I'm making videos, there's always people, you know, driving by and kind of like looking. I've had people honking. I've had people, you know, just yelling, blurting out something. And it's very interesting to see, you know, and I think a lot of it has to do with too, is just seeing that there's a camera there, and you know, everybody wants their little 15 minute. No, but not my neighbor. He's cool. He's a really cool guy, but he's always looking out for me, so appreciate it. Alright guys, so like on this part, this is the part that I was kind of like, this is going to either make it or break it on this part, because it's a dirty window for one, and just cleaning windows in general is can be a pain, but to my surprise, like it did really well. Like I just, you know, wiped it down, turned my cloth around, buffed it, and it was good to go. So I went ahead here and tried it on the wheels, and it actually did pretty good. It's not going to get inside the, you know, inside the barrels, which is what I would normally like. But, you know, for a maintenance wipe down, you know, not too bad. So it worked, and it was able to take the brake dust off. So that was cool. Alright guys, so for my final thoughts on these products, they worked really, really well. I was really surprised at how the Eco worked on the windows. Like, it, no issues whatsoever. So this was really, really good. I'm glad that they have concentrate. They also have a gallon version, but I had never tried this before and I wanted to give it a try. So it definitely, I would definitely recommend this. Pretty cool buy. The other thing too, I was gonna do this on its own, a video on its own, but I wanted to try it, so I paid $20 for this at Walmart. again, it kind of like works hand in hand with this, and I can see even using this for mats or when you're doing upholstery with their cleaner or with any other cleaner. These spray bottles are definitely good. Whatchamacallit, I was able to spray this around the whole vehicle. I believe it took 20 pumps to finally get it full pressure, but after that I was able to get around the whole vehicle. Of course the Versa is a small vehicle, but I was able to do that, and that's how much product I end up using. I didn't measure it out, but not too bad at all. I wasn't too liberal, so it was able to last, and I definitely like this, and I'll probably end up picking up another one for tires, or maybe to put some super clean in there or whatever, because you can use it for a lot of different things. It does have a trigger that you can set to fully kind of like lock into place, so that way if you hold it down and you push this upwards, it'll have a continuous spray. So that's pretty cool. But I can definitely see using this or actually being a really good tool to have in one's arsenal. So I would definitely recommend this one as well. Yeah, guys, this was pretty cool. I'm glad that these two products worked really, really well. So if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe. Also, don't forget to hit that like button. And I hope everybody has an awesome day. Take care.